now you can see that I am proceeding towards Baglamukhi Mandir, and it is about 8 kilometers from here, and it's a temple which is said it is very popular for monkeys, and I will be doing lots and lots of coverage of video as well as photos over there, and keep on enjoying. Now I am proceeding ahead of Baglamukhi Mandir, that is towards Kangra Valley. So you can see that it is about 5:10, and about 45 minutes later I will be reaching in Kangra, and since then till then you enjoy the valley. Very cool environment, very good clean roads, and beautiful weather. Now you can see I am almost near to Kangra Valley. It is almost about 12 kilometers away from where I am driving right now. So I'll bring more videos coverage, more coverage on routes. सामने है ना, तो उस तरफ फोकस कर। Bridge, a beautiful valley on my front. So you can see that I have entered into the Kangra Valley. A beautiful place to visit. Magnificent views. Hello, how are you? So I'm standing at Kangra Mata Mandir. It's an amazing experience to be here. And as you can see on the left-hand side, it's a big tree. And people are roaming over there on the left-hand side for darshan. So it is my wonderful experience to share with you that if you come to Himachal and you do pay a homage to Kangra Mata Mandir, it's a beautiful temple, it's a beautiful place, it's a beautiful environment. So do come and do have blessings of the God. Thank you.